after all that work. Wang Yidi sets up the good parallel forehand, but Xia behind the table survives on the chase. 4-2. Liang Jingquan worked hard to get control of the table, moving back in, and Fang Zhendong manages to survive. It is tougher to play right near the table in many senses. 4-hand does it. The wide one sets up 2 game points for Wang Yidi. First time she's had any game points in this match. Outstanding play. The speed here. Liang Jingquan returns one of the hardest shots you've seen and then moves closer only to do it again. Determination. Watch this. Back in closer. One more closer. And out of reach, finally the point comes to an end. Xia Xia was so much work, sends Wang Yidi on the run corner to corner. It was all that pace from the first big shot from Wang Yidi that came right back. The world number one, Fang Zhendong.
Love, 7.
And he's trying new things here, abbreviated strokes, parallel shots, but from behind the table. Xia Xia, the most complete player in the game currently. Nice forehand, comes in wide and comes back wider. It's a secure play, the cross-court shot. From time to time, playing the percentages, Goa, India. Goes all in after the spinny shot from the middle, was waiting for the right time, creating the right moment, and it's a spinny backhand. Watch him set this up. Touch, get ready. It is just too good. Sunying Xia. I mean, that she could recover these balls moving back into the table is absurd. Seems to come out of nowhere like an explosion. Oh, down the line, the short side, as smooth as can be. Some serious swag from Liang Jingquan. And this is a player who's got a lot to prove for a lot of reasons. Smart play, Xia Xia looking to turn. Wang Yidi keeps her pinned in the backhand corner. And it ties it up. Power for power. Seemed like that last one clipped the net on the way. Withstands the big heat that Sunying Xia brings, counters back and takes control of the point. And these rocket rallies, these racy shots, the speed now. Again, we haven't seen quite as much of that. It's been some time. Game number one. Smart play from Wang Yidi to go back up by 2. And a very similar stroke on the forehand. Inside out, Xia Xia mirroring what we just saw. Need to be limber, need to be loose. As we see here, Fang Zhendong with that whip-like backhand, a little bit off the top of the net, yes. But it's the looseness, the soft touch there. For example, forces herself into the attack here. And it's Xia Xia right there waiting, ready.